Samiksha Yogesh Birthday and I am from St. Joseph High School, Agripada. My topic is waste management and water body conservation. Now I will explain you how the water is saved in the villages. When the rainwater comes down, it falls on the house roofs. Through the house roof, it gets stored in the tank. Then slowly it gets filtered here. The filtered water then reaches the reservoir and we get a clean water supply. This was a small step towards how to save the rainwater. Thank you.